Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video I am going to show you that Muhammad Khalil Zandubi biography and lifestyle. Full name Muhammad Khalil Zandubi. Born on 1 June 2002 and age is 19 years old. Nationality Tunisian. Sport Taekwondo. Won silver medal man's 58 kg Taekwondo. Muhammad Khalil Zandubi is a Tunisian Taekwondo practitioner representing Tunisia at the 2020 Summer Olympics held in Tokyo, Japan. He won silver in the men's 58 kg Taekwondo event. Career. In 2018, he won one of the bronze medals in the boys 48 kg event at the 2018 Summer Youth Olympics held in Buenos Aires, Argentina. In 2019, he competed in the men's Finweight event at the 2019 World Taekwondo Championships held in Manchester, United Kingdom. In that same year, he represented Tunisia at the 2019 African Games held in Rabat, Morocco, and he won the gold medal in the men's 54 kg event. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.